I am not a liar. I have killed thousands. I have fed more drug fiends than the top three pharmaceutical companies combined. I have stolen children from parents, wives from husbands, wiped out.
Last week, a crude explosive detonated outside the U.S. Embassy in La Paz, Bolivia. Two Marine Embassy guards were injured in the blast. 2 days later, a CIA asset in central Bolivia provided us with these images. Our analysts have identified the individual in the photo as DEA Special Agent Ricardo Ricky Sandoval, my friend. Sandoval had spent the last 6 years investigating the local cocaine industry. Our understanding is that Sandoval was the intended target of the bombing. What the embassy bomb did not accomplish was completed up close and personal. Sandoval was captured, tortured, and killed. Then his body was dumped. We have yet to recover it.
Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pat Katari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and the firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
Hoo-ah.
Let's go.
Ahora es tiempo. No quiero...
Call the shot. I think that's all of them. I'm cool, let's move.
Drone is up. Just spotted one with submachine guns, and Baby makes three. Got eyes on the target. Let's move. I got another. That's five. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors.
I'm moving to position. Ready to fire. That guy's history. All right, breathe easy. Shit, we got company. Moving to position. Say the word. Got it, moving. Ready, call the shot. Roger, let me get in position. Say the word, boss. That tango's down. Enemy activity nearby. I got a narco over here, by the watchtower. Moving to position. Say the word. Target down. We rattled somebody's cage.
Carajo, nos están atacando. Cúbranse.
Shit, they spotted us.
Thank you.
deploying drone.
No reason to waste rounds on him.
Está bien, ganaron.
Clear.
Está bien, ganaron. Ya está. ¡Ah! ¡Pinche cabrón! Está bien, me rindo.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. ¿Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón! What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on! Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you!
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead. Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive. As long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move. Buckle up, people.
Good to go.
Let's get moving. The cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
Farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. That makes five.
Get down before they see you.
Deploying drone.
Got it. Moving. Ready. Call the shot.
Thank you.
lost the target. Say the word. Ready. Call the shot. I don't have a shot. Say the word. Fuck. Grenade. I have a shot. That came from the field. Shit, take cover!
Fucking hell!
Clear on my side.
Todavía no estamos a salvo. Pero Dios le pagará esto que ha hecho por mí. Ni la Virgen ni todos los santos van a venir a ayudarme. Tengo que convencer a estos cabrones que les sirvo más libre.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of here.
Go ahead, I'll meet you.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor. Gunplay all around him, but a farmer still gotta work. This is it. Yo, I got a weapons case here.
Hola, ¿cómo va?
Hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si, Yuri Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe 4. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock. Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through. That's the rundown on La Yuri and El Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on their chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall. Personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga. Nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First target... Targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
Thank you.
the guns down, fellas. We don't want to scare them all off.